Back with some more Sonic Frontier, so yeah. Wait. Yeah, okay. Everything's working, and got the SA2 shoes, and yeah. Starting the game now. Oh crap, I guess I'll just go with the autosave. Oh, right, I did this little computer section. I remember now. Kinda forget what I was doing. Might as well go this way. Now, I don't know if I'll beat the game on this part, but I'll try to see if I can do as much as I possibly can, so. If I can't, then it'll be next time for sure. I know, I can feel it in my jelly, so I'm not close. We got another one of these easy things. Easy. What are some of these? Trivial matters even exist in the game, I wonder. Boom. Oh, there's another Seder right here.
Revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
Oh crap, my mic was off. But I wasn't really saying anything. Other than, oh crap, new level. So, yeah. Here we are again. What's this level now? I wonder. Oh, green hell. Hold up. Okay. Give me unleashed vibes a little bit, but I don't really know. Oh, crap, that is a lot of range. Or maybe it's from SAK, who knows? I mean, whenever I see falling platforms, I'm just reminded of SAK, so. I missed must be on one of those side paths I just saw. Yeah. Oh. Okay, simple level. Melt a lot of air boots. Pretty cool though. And I got S by complete accident. Typical. Okay, where's that first ring? Crap, I forgot to post my post. Okay, I'm just gonna look this one up. Where is it? Ah, I knew it was off the beaten path. Let's see how much I could beat the original time. That I got earlier. Okay. You know, it's a shame that the times aren't hard to get on most of these, honestly. I kind of wish they were a little bit harder. This game kind of makes me like getting the S ring. Because I actually feel incentive to do so. Because, like, it has a check mark and everything if I get it, so. Thank you. Meh. Boom. Easy level. Bro, I still get an S after dying. Why do they make it too easy? Okay. Bro. It's so easy. Bro. Oh, another Chaos Emerald, huh? Okay, I think I can get that. You know, no. There. Now it's funner. Aw, you bastard. Stop forcing me into 2D. I want to try it in my own way. By dying immediately. Fine, I'll play by your rules for now. Okay. Hey, oh, yo, hey, wait. What is this? You know what, I can just skip around it. If I try... Goodbye, Sonic. Goodbye, Sonic. I have my methods. Oh, I see now. Easy enough. Oh, no, I only run that way. Oh, yo. These guys again. Where are you, man? Bro, these dogs, man. Okay, I thought there was four, three of them. You are useless if you're not in packs. Just saying. The music reminds me of Cage for some reason. Oh, well, good thing I'm here at night. Right. Hold up. Bruh, okay. Well, I didn't think it would be by this sign. I thought it'd be somewhere else. Ah, another emerald, I guess. Let's go. Oh, I'm back over here again. No, I've been here. Bro, there's a level just sitting there. Oh wait, no, that's not a level. What is that? Bruh, easy. Easy game. Hey, no. Hey, no. I don't need to do any of that. I will force myself in your 2D section the way I want to, darn it. Ha ha. Even if only for a little bit. Sonic, how could you do this? Oh, another level? Okay, let's run into it then. the first time. It was easy though. I just wanted to be fast, just in case. It was cool though. Boom. Green Chaos Emerald. Let's go. Master Ninja, yo. Oh. Crap.
Sage. We've come a long way, haven't we?
Okay, that scared me. Yo, wait. Kind of an interactive one you are, huh? I knew something was up with all those formations. Thank you. Bro, it just killed me. How did I die? What? Bruh, it has like an insta-kill laser. Okay, that's it. Screw off. There's nonsense here. No. Go. phone. Easy. Oh. Well, that's something. Oh, nothing. Just checking my phone. I'm gonna go back to the normal shoes. Okay. Okay, let's do this thing again.
Okay.
I have an idea. Not a conventional one, but... Oh crap! Let's go, we did it. Boom. Oh, hi.
Preparations are complete. Continue exploring the island until dawn.
Oh, wow. Huh? Where's the emerald?
Thank you.
Holy crap. I don't know how to get this Chaos Emerald yet, but what I do know is that, I can go over here, I guess. Let's head this way. Everything's all wet. Okay. Okay, you can just do this. No. Huh, I guess I never have been over here, have I? Come to think of it, I don't think I've done that level. Or maybe I have. Yeah, I have. But still, there's mysteries yet to be solved here, so I'm gonna keep going. Hey, yo, I made it. Easy. Must have missed that one. Thank you. No, I have a good cheese for this. Bro, I don't know how I did that, but... I mean... Maybe it has to do with the fact that I just beat the boss by doing that. Okay, easy enough. Bro, why does it only have me catch one of them? It's way easy. Okay. Guess I got more map to explore. I'm gonna go to the Red Coco. Since he's over here. Yep, that is correct. Let's see how strong I get now. Almost max level. Okay, I don't care though. Oh, well, the yellow thing is that way anyway. Oh, wait. I thought of something. Dun. Wait, crap. Dun. I'm Sonic, and you're watching Disney Channel. Dun. Okay, that's all I wanted to do. After watching that frickin' Disney Channel theme mystery video. Frickin' hit hard, man. But... It was a good one. Cuts deep in the soul. Okay. So, Whoa. Bro. Okay. Easy enough. I wonder if anyone's already made a silent Disney Channel Sonic meme. I mean, it works. It fits. Oh, there's one of these things. Oh. Bro, I am trying to get tokens here. Or Starfall pieces. Whatever they're called. I don't even know. Bro, the amount of accidental bosses here. Damn. Might as well. You know, that looks real pretty, actually. That was kind of wrong, not gonna lie. Where the hell am I now, I wonder? Yeah, that makes sense. Find out later. Bro. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, easy, bro. He was floating for a second there. another level. Oh, a caterpillar, huh? Eh, sure, why not? Kind of a mid-fight, but I won't pass up an opportunity to fight. To win. A boss. Hey. Okay, what have we got here? Let's go. Let's do it. Right, just chemical plant. No, it's not banger music at least. That sounds like Friday Night Funkin' Boyfriend singing in the background. Bro, where are all the red rings? Must have been the path I chose. No! Oh. Okay, I didn't notice that. Okay, that was enough rings. need. Probably even got this. Oh. Nice. Okay. Now I can just beat the level. I lost. Bro, that was a D. Okay. Well, that is clearly not the optimal route. They're just egging on the momentum fans at this point. Just put the freaking big smoke. Maybe this is faster, who knows? Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, I'm at the end. I get stuck here again. I swear. Okay, I have like 10 seconds. Oh god. Okay. I get it. What? Okay. Okay. Okay, never mind. I didn't do anything apparently. What the hell is this? Ooh, boy. Okay, I have to follow this guy's passing. Bro, this guy just bugged the loop out. Okay, wait, hold up. Okay. Almost done. Hold up. Not much difference in how I did it, other than that big skip he did. Using the freaking, whatchamacallit. Wow. Oh crap, sorry, my light is all messed up. Sorry, I had to do something for a second. Ah, goddammit. Thank you. Bro. This lamp keeps turning around for some reason. Bro, are you kidding me? Okay, well, hold up. Gotta check this out. Yeah, not much else. Don't know, I did. Oh, crap. Speed booster. Bro, I shouldn't have to hit a stupid speed perk. Hold up. Bro, I don't know what, like, I'm doing right now. No, how? Bro, I'm crying. This level's annoying. Bro, I freaking hate this level. Thank you. Bro, this game is messing up. Okay, I think I did it this time. Don't know how I shaved off so much time, but... Okay, well, I don't know what to do now, but... I think I'll save here, probably. Good place to start, to finish off. Because I still got a bit of this island left to clear. Okay, well, I'm gonna do another part, Sunday, probably. If you guys had a, if you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my YouTube channel where I archive all these videos. Yeah. Have a good one, everybody.